What excited me originally was the networking side of big data. I was interested to find out how the internet traffic goes through the data centers. And I started proposing some data center architecture that includes both fiber optics and Ethernet technology to make the data centers more efficient and more powerful. This is where I started. But then soon I realized that big data is much bigger than that. And all the sectors like biology, finances, astronomy, any area they have need for data analytics, and they have data that they want to deal with. And unfortunately, we cannot deal with this kind of data using traditional databases that we have been using in computer science. So right now we have new data management technologies that can deal with large amounts of data and real-time data.